Yeah, that's Sonny, all right. Get the track start. It does 111 flat. It's gonna be real fast, like his old man was.
What do you mean was? I'm not over the hill. At least I hope not. How'd you pull this off?
You made it to my house the night you were shot. I got him hidden, played it out like he was dead, then staged his funeral along with yours and Felicia's. Everybody bought it.
Where is he? Is he safe?
Ventura Trinity Prep School, under my mother's maiden name, Wade. No one has any idea that he's your son.
So that was your mother that Andy found?
Your nurse friend, yeah. She left your number and I traced you here.
I don't know how to thank you. I have no words.
Just seeing your ugly ass alive is enough for me. That night in the hospital, I found the audio tape in your vest. I must have played that tape over 1,000 times. You know, looking for little quirks in the voices, things, phrases to repeat. Nada.
Where's the tape?
I turned it in for evidence.
You did what?
Don't worry, I made a dupe. Meanwhile, I thought you might take some pleasure in this. And there's more in the car.
You were not wrong, my friend. You were not wrong. What's happened to you, Omar?
I was on the case maybe a year and a half, trying to find out who pulled the trigger. But it was like swimming through shit, man. Everywhere I turned, people telling me to back off, get lost. Then one morning, the phone rings. Immaculate heart emergency. Someone ran my mother off the road. Back's broken. She's paralyzed.
I'm sorry, Omar.
That night, there's a note in my locker letting me know that it's not an accident. What the hell could I do, man? I'm standing there with my hands tied behind my back. I can't wave a salute. So I put my papers in. Took a 3/4 pension. You know me, Storm. I never would have backed off. But it was something to worry about. What if they found him? What if they found you?
No, no, no. You did the right thing. Then wasn't the time. Now's the time. We're outgunned and undermanned, but you know something? We're gonna win. And I'll tell you why. Superior attitude, superior state of mind. We'll get him, buddy. Believe me. Every fucking one of them.